I think that I might have, I don't know if it's possible, tricked myself into thinking that my medicine was working. And it really hasn't been. Because when I get stressed out, then my symptoms seem to come back a lot stronger. So I don't know if the medicine's working. I started taking 40 milligrams of the ziprasidone. I have no appetite on this medicine. I've literally only been eating once a day when I take the medicine, because if I don't eat food with the medicine, then it makes me sick or something. I don't know if it's the medicine or what, and probably a combination of not brushing my teeth often. But today I showered today and brushed my teeth for the first time in a long time, unfortunately. And I don't know if it's maybe a side effect of the drug, or maybe that and a combination of not brushing my teeth often. But my gums are really fucked up. I feel like some of my teeth might fall out. Like, I don't know, they just feel weird. No appetite. Only eating once a day. Since starting to take 40 milligrams, I've noticed it's harder to wake up in the morning. I don't like being sedated. And so that I'm wary of it. I don't like feeling sedated. Been drawing a lot. I guess that's a good thing. noticed that I get really restless. Like, jittery. Right after I take my medication. I was really stressed out, and I thought about checking myself into the hospital. So I was not having a good time. I was in pretty bad shape. Today was alright.